One of the biggest factors you always see in every relationship is argument. As communication goes, as two people try to understand themselves, sometimes argument would always happen. See, if anybody told you that you can avoid that completely in a relationship, is a lie. Arguments must always happen. Arguments must, one way or the other, because these are two individuals trying to understand themselves. So one way or the other, they will argue to learn, they will argue to grow, they will argue to make progress. The problem is this: people take argument wrongly. People understand argument wrongly. People use argument to their destruction, not to their advantage. Every argument should be to an advantage, not to destruction. You understand? So when you argue with your partner, the question is, what has that issue that people are trying to handle, what positive change has it brought? What knowledge is it bringing? Do you understand? So every argument is supposed to create a positive change. So it's supposed to bring growth. Do you understand? So there are two types of argument. There's what we call the destructive argument, and there's what we call the constructive argument. Destructive argument is an argument that leads to negative result, that does not produce anything. It leads to chaos. But constructive argument is an argument that comes and both of you learn something new, upgrade something new about yourself. That argument produces positive result. It produces strength and positive energy. Do you understand? Not everything is sorry. Not everything should end with sorry. No, this is a mistake a lot of person make all the time. It's not all the time you say sorry and keep quiet. The problem is this: when an argument comes and you just end it with sorry, nobody learned anything. But when an argument comes and you say, honey, this is what you did to me, or this is what you said, or this is the way you reacted, that I don't like. I feel things can be done like this. If you communicate with me, if you do this to me, I would understand better. Then your partner will say, no, but you reacted like this, and I feel this is the way, this is the way, this is the way. So by the time both of you communicate in respect to trying to solve that argument you just had, and then you say, okay, I'm sorry for treating you like this, next time I will try to understand you better. Then your partner says, sorry, next time I will do better. And this, do you understand? This is constructive. If both of you have understood something about yourself that will not happen.